It's a very important meeting for our chamber, yes.
Absolutely, and a very exciting year as well.
Yep, 很精彩的，很精彩，而且呢，它会促成我们每个国家大家共同的把世界的这个旅游业的能够推动。 It's a great event, I think, to promote the world tourism industry in this occasion.
I'd like to ask what you're sort of looking to try and get from today's event.
Well, I think we're looking forward for, making new friends, getting new ideas, to share our visions in the future of tourism development in the years to come.
他问我们期望还有什么？我说是未来的旅游发展的新的。因为呢，中国啊，零七年的这个游客出境呢，已经都到了4100万了。我们预计今年呢，我们会到4500万。所以中国的这个游客呢，特别到英国、到世界的将会越来越多。所以我希望呢，大家呢。 都能共同的把 这个市场做好。
Especially in China, I think we have increased over 20% of the inbound tourism from 41 million to 45 million. So we look forward in futures that this trend will continue and to collaborate with the rest of the industry professionals.
而且呢，下届呢是英国的奥运会。 主办奥运会，我们呢也希望中国的游客呢，更多的去英国也参加奥运会。The next
Olympic will be held in UK, and we also look forward to give a great promotions, to foster better relations with the UK, public, the tourism sector.
And one last comment is about
in the Asian Travel Awards, which is coming to China this year for the first time, which signifies again the growing relationship between China and the development of tourism.
Well, I think it's a great thing. Certainly, it's very good. We welcome that, and we'll give that full support. And we also hope to get our members in the China tourism sector to participate in this very important event.
亚洲的奖章是现在是到了我们中国。对，然后呢，我们明天呢将跟英国的这个旅游的这个主席呢，我们将有一次工作会谈。我们想呢就根据我们想双方的出城呢，中国游客呢更多的来英国旅游。Oh,
we are meeting the British tourism council chairpersons, and we hope to foster better relations with UK so that we can promote bilateral tourism the sector in the years to come.
I wish you all the best and a very successful WTTC. Thank you.
The same with all.